house, like, I lost my deal, I was fucked up on drugs, I was just having a lot of problems. And he took me to this place, and he lived at the time in Huntington Beach. And Huntington Beach, like, everybody had money, and they were rich, and they were white, and everybody had a name to shake. I said, dude, I'm never gonna write a fucking song here. I gotta go back to Los Angeles. So we went online, and we found this place to rent, this house. But it didn't show what the house looked like, and it was a really cheap price. And I said, no, we can't go check it out, because it's gonna be so bad. He's like, no, let's just go check it out, it's gonna be fine. Keep an open mind. So we go and check out the house, and it was just shit. It was a total shit house. And so we moved in. And we lived there for like, I don't know, 20 years or something, to how long. I think we lived there for 15 years or something. Anyway, one day I was just kind of feeling like my house. Like, Scott and I like to go around the lake, at a reservoir there. And so we like to go around the lake in the morning, and we were coming back one day down the street, and I'm like, dude, we're one of those people who live in the ugliest house on the street. You know that all the neighbors are always saying, hey, mother, we can get their ways together and shit. So I decided to write a song about it, and it's called The Ugliest House on the Block.